Beach City's Health District partners with the school districts of Hermosa Beach, Redondo Beach, and Manhattan Beach to deliver programs and services that improve the well-being of students and families. While we've made great progress in the area of physical health, we are now working on programs to improve social-emotional health and to reduce substance use among our youth.
I believe that each one of our districts is highly concerned about the wellness of our students. We live in a highly stressful, highly competitive, high-achieving community. All of us have talked about how we can really help our students not only achieve, but be healthy in doing so. Beach City's Health District has been a huge part of that effort.
I think the Redondo Beach Unified School District proudly has been a pursuer of the whole child for a long time. We want our kids to be academically successful and push the cognitive piece of teaching and learning, but we also have been believers and data followers of social-emotional well-being.
This is a difficult time to grow up, to have the Beach City's Health District here, to have the therapy programs, to have all the programs that kids and parents can be part of is so important because everyone needs some help.
I think this partnership is just a tremendous opportunity because it takes kind of what we've been doing and it brings it all together.
So what we're doing is we're convening five groups to address this issue of social-emotional health among our youth. So of course it starts with the youth, and so we have the student group, we have service providers in the community, we have the parents, we have school leadership, and then we have community members and businesses and cities that all come together to help us address social-emotional health among our youth.
The Youth Advisory Committee has students from every single school, I think, in the South Bay, from Manhattan, Hermosa, and Redondo. I work with a couple of my friends on the Youth Advisory Committee, and we have a really good time like planning all this, and we got to know each other a lot better doing it.
For the past 4.5 years, our organization, Behavioral Health Services, has worked closely with the Beach City's Health District. In our prevention work, we work specifically with all three Beach Cities, and we do policy work such as trying to educate parents to garner support for the social host ordinance and other policy work here that can prevent young people from getting access to alcohol and drugs.
I work with a lot of adolescents, for the most part kids that are coming out as lesbian, gay, bisexual, or in the midst of a transition, knowing that the LGBTQ populations have higher rates of anxiety and depression, self-harm, and suicidality. I thought it was important to be vocal about those statistics so that the task force could incorporate those kids into the work that they do.
We offer clinical support, so we provide our clinicians to come in to do any type of support for Beach Cities and the surrounding community. So we go to task force meetings, any other events that they're holding, whether it's screenings, educational events, any type of partnerships that they need.
There's a lot of adults that have been involved in making decisions and talking about things, but I think bringing the actual students and kind of that peer-to-peer, talking to one another is something that's really gonna bring it full circle.
Walking group that was started together with South Bay Families Connected.org and Beach City's Health District started because there was a mom in the advisory group that we have for Beach Cities. She goes to the parent chats, and it was mostly problems that parents were having with older kids. So we decided to try a different format, and we would go once a month, we do a couple laps around a topic, and then we switch and we make sure everybody gets to speak.
Until you can identify what the needs are, you can't come up with solutions. So by having these conversations, having these task force, these coalitions, and having the support of Beach City's Health District to hold these forums, I think that's what's been so exciting to me, and I'm really excited to be a part of it.
The Manhattan Beach Coordinating Council partners with Beach Cities on the Beach Cities Partnership for Youth in some important ways. And what we love at MBCC about partnering with Beach Cities is the emphasis on wellness and well-being and not achievement.
One of the things that's really impressed me about the Beach Cities Health District Adolescent Task Force is the fact that they recognize the diversity of the community's needs. Think about it from a family's perspective, a parent that's really in need, they can go right to the website and to the resources tab and find professional resources that have been vetted.
Who knows how to deal with these things? To have the help that you all provide is really important for a community.
Join the Beach Cities Partnership for Youth.
We need you.
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 We need you.